Hello everyone, good evening. You are all welcome on our school YouTube channel, Dr. Vittal Rao K. Patil Foundation's English Medium School. You please put your name when you are online in the live chat box so that your attendance will be noticed. Right now there is nobody online. It happened all of so sudden that we thought we planned for the YouTube channel, and just now it has been created, and we are just testing here if it works well or not. Because of, you know, the COVID-19, we are all facing many problems, but still we should not retreat. Rather, we should come over the problems and find some new ways. As you all know, in English it is said, necessity is the mother of invention, and now it is the need, and so we need to invent something. Good evening, ma'am. Our honorable principal Namrita Ohri ma'am is there. Thank you, ma'am. You have commented audio clear. Is it clear or you want it more clear? Oh, Ahuja Tiwari, hi. Hello everyone, nice to see you all. You must be wondering that I have covered my face with a handkerchief, you know, just because of protection. Even if I'm at home, but just to, you know, let you know that we should take care. Yes, ma'am, thank you. It's very clear. Good evening, Sani, Tiwari, Ahuja. Yeah, it's Corona. students, don't use your parents' name in the comment box. You can put your own name so that, you know, I can understand. By the time all other students are coming online, I'm here to share you a link of curriculum that CBSE has published on its website recently. So here in the comment box I'm putting it. You may get it. Received? I hope you have all received. You may go through it later. If you have any queries, you may ask me by that time, so that when there will be number of persons online, we can discuss the curriculum for class 9 and 10 that CBSE has recently published on its website for all subjects. I will provide here you the links as well. Here I have provided you the link for English only for class 9 and 10. Children, especially from class 9 as well as from 10, since yesterday they have been attending different, you know, online classes here on WebEx, be it Zoom. Here I want to know which platform do you find better. We will try some more, but this is YouTube Live, and this is our school official YouTube channel, Dr. Vittal Rao Vikhe Patil Foundation's English Medium School, DVVPEMS. Here Nitu Ahuja asked, I think Aditya Ahuja's mother, what the link about? Ma'am, the link has been given here is the curriculum for CBSE class 9 and 10 English language and literature. You may download it simply clicking on it. There are 14 people live now. I can see them. Khushi Sahani is there. Surana, our honorable principal ma'am, is also there. आदित्य हुजा, तिवारी, तलवार. Some children or some parents we may find here from class 9 as well, because I have shared the link with class 9A, 9B, 10A and 10B. You can please comment here about your experience on your, you know, the different platforms that you have come across, be it Zoom, YouTube Live, and there are some more also. Actually, I had planned this for our honorable principal ma'am, but because of some technical issues, it didn't happen. So I have come myself here just to discuss. Yes, Ori ma'am, I have got your comment that I should share the links for all the subjects. I'm just putting, ma'am. Here I'm providing you the link for, firstly, the languages. The first language, that is our English language and literature, I have already shared. Now I'm going to share Hindi course A as well as B, because our class 10 students are pursuing Hindi course A, and B is for class 9. So this is for Hindi course A, and the other one that I'm sharing is for Hindi course B. You please simply click on it, you will be redirected directly to the PDF file that is going to be downloaded in your mobile. This is for Hindi course B. Yes, we have, you are there. Nirali is also there. I'm sorry, children. Just because of a technical issue, we are going to disconnect this for a while. I will be reconnecting shortly. Thank you so much, and extremely sorry for inconvenience that is going to be caused. See you very soon. Thank you. Thank you so much. Take care, everyone.